Australian capital, Canberra, on Saturday. All this was accompanied by gusts of wind up to 50 kilometers per hour. In total, about 10 millimeters of precipitation fell in Canberra. Strong winds have caused several trees to fall in the Canberra suburbs, blocking roads and damaging power lines and property. The emergency services answered more than 30 calls. The authorities have asked the community to remain vigilant during bad weather.